Nope. Okay, here we go.
And we have to auto resolve another one in just a second.
Oh, they ran away.
Not far enough. Oh, just straight domed. That's right, bitch.
All right. So now you pretty much have Libya, like uncontested.
There's still a little bit more Libya over here, though. Like actual Libya.
Well, Libya isn't actually in Libya, they're in Africa. Africa's like the richest province in the game. Just because all those ports can just make so much money.
You got that right. Alright, so I'm going to start sending my navy over here.
The heck? Whoa, the Odrysians took out Macedon.
Oh.
This is really weird. Athens killed Sparta. Odrysians killed Macedon. I'm pretty sure Galatia, like, has a... No, not Galatia. Galatia's dead.
You know what? I think I'm just going to be friends with the people south of me for now. I'll just get my military really big, and then I'll just knock on the door and say, "Hi, would you like to be my... Have you heard,
have you
about
heard
my military might?
Have you heard the good news of Egypt?"
Well, we want you. Egyptian pikemen were clutch, dude.
Yeah.
So many armies to upgrade.
Yeah. We hunger for battle.
Ready for orders. You know what I think I should probably do? Make one whole army of infantry, make one whole army of range, and that way, like, you can make the skills, like, 100% one way, you know?
But auto-resolve really appreciates you having diversity.
Really?
Yeah. Glory and honor.
I don't. Okay, the other guys are making their cultures known, and that's pissing me off. I'm just gonna have to take them out and just piss on them.
March until your feet bleed.
Those are the longest two battles of my life, John.
Were they?
Oh, yeah. One was like 30 minutes and the other was like 20. All right, John, you ready to take out the South?
Is it going to rise again?
Hegra and Charmuthos.
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay. Never mind. You need to keep your armies in the cities.
To victory.
On the move. Chase them down.
Yes, sir.
No, we must fight this battle.
Just to archer them.
Just to make the victory a little bit sweeter. Kill the captives! Kill them!
Nah, I like slaves. Pro-slavery. Pro-slavery, yeah.
Yeah, you is. But if you love me, we fuck alive. You know what I want? I want a total war, but I want it literally the entire map and current day. We're not current day, but like...
Current
like,
day?
Like the 1700 times. The whole world, the battle for everything. Britain would be a superpower, then America would be a satrapy of them, but then America would break away.
Well,
and then everything of England would just be breaking away from it.
There is that. It's called Empire Total War.
What?
Yeah, that's a game.
No.
Yeah.
Why are we not playing this?
I don't know. Shit, am I gonna have a slave revolt? I don't want a slave revolt. Don't want it. I don't want it. We hunger for battle. Can you quell the people?
How do you get a slave revolt?
It's when your city rebels, and there's also a lot of slave population in the cities.
So what's the difference between a slave, like, are there more units that they
get?
It's
a full stack army.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. In turn.
John, get ready to move on this. Ooh, Athens wants an non-aggression pack. Yes, you're strong.
Get ready to move this. On what? Are you going to draw?
And oh. This. I am drawing. I'd say this one if you really want because it's on Force March. What I ask is such a little thing, an inconsequential thing, that I... So if you take that out, I can just head straight to the city.
How to resolve. Thank you, my client state.
What happened?
They sunk an enemy ship.
Good job, fellas. Good boy. He's a good boy. My client state has literally done nothing.
My lord's men, stand ready. Do you... I will be honest. I seek coin as token of your good.
Damn.
Is it my turn right now?
Yeah, it is.
Whoops.
Pergamon. Wow.
What?
Pergamon spread out all the way to Ankyra.
Look at all my men just lined up on Libya's border. Ooh, Germantia does not like me. That's what I'm attacking next. Oh wait, just kidding. That's not what... Oh yeah, Germantia does not like me. Libya is neutral. Alright, well, okay. I'm taking Germantia then.
Okay. Ooh, they have an army on the border.
I'd want to declare war so bad, but I'm not sure if I should. What's your decision, John?
Not yet. Rest for a couple turns and get all your men up to full health.
Oh, what were you talking about? I'm talking about over here.
Oh. What was the question?
Should I attack it now? Force march?
No. Not ready.
But they're in forced march!
Why does my eye hurt? Tell me, Justin, why?
Because you is snub.
Why do I cry?
You touch ball and then you touch eye.
I touch ball and then I touch eye? Mm-hmm. Did I get a food shortage?
Be right back, I'm gonna grab my charger.
Okay. Oh, when I changed edicts. Shit. Okay. Just got to take the tax off of here. There. Good.
Ready for orders.
We
Have you even done anything?
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of stuff.
What?
I've been doing a lot of stuff.
Bum, 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 bum. Baby,
this needs to happen. This, I would eat this. And it's called a niggable.
Oh my god. Public school.
Never mind, trap pack.
Is that Sprite?
Yeah.
Justin, do you need any more money?
Like
to recruit troops?
I don't know if I necessarily need it, but I'll take it. I've got a lot of infrastructure work to do, too.
Welcome, friend to be of Pharaoh, the master of two houses. Speak now of your desires.
Just take a zero off, May.
Just take what?
A zero off. Did you get it?
Yeah. Atta boy, Danke.
What?
We had heard
of your great wisdom.
Trap pack.
You are welcome. Oh.
What?
I hate it when girls say, don't worry.
I greet you in my.
It's just a friend. I remember when I was your friend. And I wanted to fuck this shit
out. Oh my god. Okay, that's enough.
Were you ever just my friend, baby?
No.
You sure?
Positive.
You just jumped straight into being my boyfriend?
Pretty much.
Hey, look, it was you.
What is it? Oh my god. Pretty much. You're an asshole.
Can you not see?
Go away, Kenosis.
Do you require
quit? That's enough.
Ready for battle.
Developmental focus. Which is of greater importance to your people? Martial ambition? Or civil? Martial? Okay, they got two full stack armies right down here.
Who does? Garmatia?
Mm-hmm. Which means as soon as I take these out, they're just going to get Shrek'd.
Pretty much. Do you have money to recruit mercenaries? I just gave you some money.
Yeah, I got 8k right now, so...
Yeah, recruit some mercs and then take them out. You have better units than they do. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Have you checked?
They have some elephants.
Caitlin. Gross.
I mean, they've got three stacks of elephants, three stacks of horses, and one. And then, I don't know. I can't see all the units. I'm not sure if I should attack yet. I just feel weird. I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Well, I'm about to get fucked. So, retreat. That's disappointing, John.
Were all three of your armies engaged? I don't think so.
Yes, they were.
No, you didn't have the Defenders of the Nile in that fight.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't. Almost positive that you didn't.
I know for a fact I did.
You saw all three armies?
I don't know.
I'm almost positive.
Now you're making me think that I didn't.
Because you didn't. They're still not in the fight.
Yes, they are.
Okay, now they are. Now they are. Now they are.
They were all here the first time.
Okay, my bad. It looked different after the fight.
Like, now I can't even get away. Now they're going to tag me, I'm going to get wrecked because of you. Because you made me double check even though I knew.
Just hire more mercenaries.
I can't hire... I've hired all the mercenaries I can.
Oh. Well, if they attack you, we'll just fight the battle. And we will kill.
I'm going into fortified stance. I'm going to move you guys away. So hopefully they'll attack those guys in front. And now time to bring this general down. Alright, just recruited 4 pikemen, so we'll need those for next turn's battle.
Right. Slave revolt.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, last turn.
Ready for orders. I wanna see. Where is it?
It's in Yathrib. What the hell is happening?
My sister's got home. Oh, that's awful.
Is that how it is all the time?
They shouldn't have good units because they're slaves. It should
all,
be trash.
It's all East or like Levy spearmen.
Oh really?
Yeah. So get wrecked.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi.
I need you to auto resolve. Justin, there you go.
12. Or 1. I don't know. I forgot.
I'm going to enslave the slaves.
Ready
for order. The fuck?
You're gonna slay the slave, that's funny. You're almost dead too, dude. Being in the desert. Better be careful, man.
I am.
You only captured 19.
Slave uprising crushed.
When that happens, do it just like all the way down to 0?
No, you lose like 30%.
Like, I don't understand how you're at 0 now.
At 0? Oh, yeah. Whenever you have a slave uprising, the public order goes down to 0.
Oh.
A beggar priest has arrived from Delphoi. He speaks in riddles and uses divinations on the street and babbles of the Oracle's ill omens. Confront him. Commander. I don't want him scaring my people. Okay, get rid of all the mercs. Yes, where did these guys come from?
Wait, what?
Oh, the Perico's camp is so much better than the Hosiedro's barracks.
What?
Oh, so good. I got a Seleucid infantry now.
Ready for orders. I have Egyptian infantry. Ready for battle. What are your infantry like actually good?
Yeah, my infantry are actually good.
My infantry are kind of good. They're really good against elephants. If they come towards me, I'll just pilar.
Actually got good infantry now. I didn't mean to build this here. Don't mean to build this here. Tarsus. I can tax you again.
I'm only going to make 400 gold per turn next turn. I don't know why. I actually have no idea why.
Let's build that. You're gonna be making how much gold per turn?
400.
Do you have a lot of mercenaries? Yeah. The hell? Sardes. Okay.
Greetings.
Trade? No. Okay.
Like, I was doing really good last turn, and now it's just crap.
In turn. Oh, skills. The Might of Heracles. Like, blap, blap, blap.
John, what do you recommend bringing to college?
Bringing to college?
Mm-hmm.
My lord wishes to bestow a coin on your people. My honorable...
One of your family members is being blackmailed.
Oh, no.
Do nothing. Minus 5 gravitas. I don't really care. Their demands were refused and his reputation has been tarnished. You bastards. Now I'm making negative 192 gold per turn. Don't know how. There is no reason for that to be happening.
Are you expanding your navy?
Why?
I just see it.
Oh yeah, well, I actually have some. Okay, is the per turn, is that the gold unit that it says?
What?
Like, when you're looking at a unit, is the gold, is that what?
Yeah, that's how much they cost per turn.
Because I have one unit, Heavy Tower Octares, that does 343 per turn.
Wow.
Justin, you still there? Bit bitch, but I have my money.
It's taxes. So apparently my army upkeep is 6.5k.
Let me check what mine is. That's about, that's actually like what mine is too. 6,438 army upkeep.
Then I have 1.3k navy.
I have only have 400 navy.
I think, I don't even know what the heck went on, because I should be having more money than this.
Probably because you have so many mercenaries, it's just draining on your, like...
I only have six.
That's a lot.
Well, increasing the tax rate.
Like, if you didn't have those mercenaries, you'd be making 800 more gold per turn.
Then should I keep them, or...?
I mean, you need to keep them because you need them. But I'm just saying that's why you're not making as much money. Can you reach to attack this turn?
No, I'm going to try. This is as far as I can go.
Oh. Damn.
But the good news, yeah, because I mean...
Our agent exposed.
No.
We're cleared. Oh, wow. Armenian Pergamon, okay. Interesting. Let's see if we can talk to these people. Where are they? Shit. You.
Do not try Claire my war. Patience with a dull
oh,
tongue.
Oops.
My torturer
join war
has
against
a collection
Himyar.
Of Dullard's parts.
We will give you that much money. No? Okay.
Are you ready to serve?
Champions of Olympus. There we go.
We
We make this modest request in the knowledge that your coffers.
Go away.
Okay, they just bypassed my armies and are going for my city. But they're stupid because they're in forced march. Both of them.
You think you can reach them?
Yeah.
Really? Because I don't.
I will be honest.
I can reach them with at least one of them.
Nope.
Wait, oh my. The enemy ran freely around this region. The legions have failed to halt them thus far, but something must be done. Influence, minus 30 court nobles. What the heck?
I would send two armies in forced march, or one army that, like, I would combine Ptah's Justice into the Defenders of the Nile and give them, like, a bunch of good units and then force march them back to Aguila. Alright, now force march them to Aguila.
I can't reach the city.
What? Oh, because that fucking army's in the way. Well then take them out of force march and just march them towards their army. You might lose Aguila, but you'll take it back, like, the next turn.
What? What? Quick. What are you saying, John?
Hold on, Skype's being dumb.
Moving my troops, and then started talking.
Oh, well, you're screwed now.
What do you want me to do?
I told you to take him out of force march. Now he's just gonna get ambushed.
This guy then attacked my friggin' city.
Okay. Gotta go away. Why is Sarah singing?
I don't have no idea. Okay, so if they attack my guy in forced march, I will have the rest of my armies be able to come in there, and as well as my garrison.
Okay.
Let's see if we can get one thing else on our side. Okay, so now I see what they have. They got a crap load of levy spearmen, and then they got three horses, and then four others. So all I need is just more pikemen.
I would say go ahead and start recruiting men in Cyrene. If you could get some pikes. That'd be awesome.
With this guy?
In Cyrene.
Okay. 4K.
Because that other army might be marching towards there.
I'm gonna go with Egyptian pikes instead of pikes.
Okay.
There's a 4-point difference. Alright, I can only recruit 3. Alright, well now I'm scared.
But is you eaten though? No, not yet. Don't need that. I actually don't have that much to do this turn. So, Justin, how was your day?
Good so far. Unless they attack me and I lose, I'm gonna have a being and I'm gonna have a bad day.
Oh no.
Please,
shit. Disengage and we're retreating again.
No! Oh, well, this is a terrible army anyway. John, we're fighting this battle.
Okay.
Not really.
Why not? Oh, why'd you leave that army all alone?
I didn't. They attacked me twice and I retreated.
Oh. Poor K. Okay, just sacrifice that army.
That's what I did.
R.I.P.
Oh!
You just let him kill you.
Now maybe one of his armies is separated though and I can take him out one by one. Where's the other guy go? Where'd he go? He's in four. Why does he keep... He's so agile, man. Oh well, I'll take out this guy over here with these two armies and then I'll just keep building up an army over there.
You should be able to just use one army to kill him. Like, you don't need the army in force march. I would send the army in force march after their army. Like, the other army.
Okay.
Is you eating, though?
I'm bringing my navy over to Siren as well.
Okay.
I'm scared to not bring in this other guy, dude. Yeah, for a good reason, John. You're awful giving me advice.
What is it? Does it not say you're going to win?
I'm going to lose by a lot.
Why?
What kind of units
does he have?
He has, I'll tell you, he has three elephants, four noble horsemen, one Gala general, seven spearmen, one mercenary horseman, and then four slingers.
You want to fight the battle? Oh, it's because he has a bunch of a range advantage on you. Then you can actually recruit one mercenary in the Pride of Bast, but oh well.
He's retreating from me.
Yep. You can't catch him, can you?
Nope. God damn.
Can you force march the other army into Aguila?
Yeah.
The Defenders of the Nile? Yeah, send them to Aguila. Okay.
So here's what's going to end up happening. I'm going to get right here. I'm going to recruit some more units. And what goes good against you? Pikeman.
You actually need some like ranged units in that army.
I have...
one slinger.
I have... Mm. Well, I guess I gotta get rid of some Egyptian infantry. I'll get rid of three. Yes, I'm so sorry. Recruit units. Javelinas or slingers? Javelinas. They're gonna get in close range. Yeah, if honestly, probably all just four pikemen could probably defeat his whole army in my city.
Cool.
It's your turn, just in case you didn't know.
I know. I've been doing stuff. Business industry? Commerce. Okay. Come on. There you go. Alright, what can we recruit? Oh, we actually can get the archers now. Spend all of that. It's all trash. Justin, do you need some money? Are you broke as a joke?
Yeah.
Greetings, friend foreigner. Greetings.
I'll hope to sway you at the logic of my cause. Lord of the Nine. Yeah, that's pretty logical to me.
There you go. I'm about to make a phone call real quick. I'll mute my mic.
Okay.
How do I mute this thing? The hell? Alright, I'm back.
Aight.
Brad says that he's about to get on.
Okay. Well, just finish your turn, then we'll end up.
Oh, I forgot that it was my turn. I'm sorry. Alright, cool.
You idiot. But anyway, remember what we're doing, right?
Um. I don't know if Brad's okay with it.
He will if you are. You just gotta act really hype. You gotta give him some hype, John. We gotta give him some hype.
Some hype?
That's the only thing that's what he'll play anything if you just give him some hype for it.
I mean, he said he wanted to play Awesome Knots.
Well, you can tell him too bad. Alright, John. We have to fight a battle.
Okay.
Sally forth or stay in the city?
Stay in the city.
I'm pretty confident about this, actually. Because I got a bunch of pikes. Here we go, fella. And I even got my good old one pikeman general. He's never failed me.
Alright.
Yeah, we got this. I got better units than them.
Now, I'm going to trust you to lock down the city. Now, I would recommend giving me all of your cavalry. All of it.
My chariots too?
Yep.
My general too?
You can keep your general. Alright.
Alright, so they're all on the left side, right?
Yep.
Well, let's see, we're just going to take the same stance I did before.
Yep, and it should probably work again.
I forget what their stance was, though.
Do you want me to set it up again?
Well, if you're putting your horsemen over there, you realize that their units are right over there, right?
Oh.
Like where the horsemen are.
I figured they would deploy in the same area that the other team did last time. My bad.
Yeah, they're actually in a different spot this time.
That's not a problem.
So I'm just going to put pikemen in four different positions.
What? Just lock down here and here. You should be good. No, Justin. There you go. Make sure you put them in pike phalanx.
I did.
They're kind of like messed up. Like you stretch them too wide. And they're like messed up. Still messed up.
I thought you said they can go in the houses.
No, the other one. On the left.
Yeah.
No, like on, like, they're like bunched up on one side.
What are you talking about?
No, here, just, can I do it? I was just going to do that one pikeman. I didn't actually want to do all of them. That's okay. Oops. No. Not quite. And there it is. Hey, Brad. Brad, I think your mic's off. Your orders, my lord.
Can confirm, Brad is not here.
I just saw him in the Skype call.
Oh, I mean, he's in the Skype call, but he's like not here. Oh, is that him? John, focus on setting up.
I am.
Hey.
Hey. We gotta finish this one battle in Rome. And then we're playing Terraria because you told me to invite you to the call.
I'm not playing Terraria.
Yes, we are. We're hyped about
it. No.
We're hyped about it.
Alright, I'm going to bed.
Brad, no.
John, you lied to me. That makes
it
even worse.
I didn't know that he wanted to play Terraria.
I told you.
I forgot.
Two
against three.
I forgot. I'm okay with Terraria.
Right.
Brad, no. Here's all your troops back.
Good night.
No, Brad. Come back.
Why do you have pipemen all the way back here, man?
To block them from coming in.
They're only on that side.
Well, if none of them come over there, then you can just, like, shift them.
You didn't give me my general back.
Oops. Whoops. Alright, should be able to start the game now.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
What are they doing?
I feel like they're gonna try to come from like left over the pikemen are for some reason. And they're splitting the army in two pieces again. Oh no, my camels are running away. Don't make my camels run.
Your camels? You don't have camels.
There are camels in the wild, they're just running away from them.
Oh.
Call Brad and tell him we'll play Awesome House.
Okay. Hey.
What?
Justin said he'll play Awesome Knots. Well, I didn't... Ugh. So, do you want to play?
I need Justin to promise me this.
Justin, can you promise him this?
Yeah, I'm the one who told him to call him.
He said, yeah, he's the one that told me to call you.
Fine.
Okay, get back on the Skype call.
What should I save my arrows for? Or should I just use them on right now?
Just use them. I've got plenty of men. Chariots! Alright, chariot action, here we go.
They charged my horses into my pikemen.
Their horses?
Yeah. Alright, I'm sending Pilar into the elephants.
Alright, chariots, here you go.
That was not Pilar. Oh, dude, those freaking elephants are destroying my pikemen. Gosh, my freaking archers are...
Chariots are doing good.
I need help over here, man. On the left side.
Okay.
With the elephants. Watch out for chariots or coming for your chariots.
All right, now, Caitlin. Busy. Sorry. Love you. Quit. Gotta help Justin.
Alright, their elephants are all dead.
Good.
It should be offline. Oh yeah, the numbers that kills the Egyptian pikemen are getting are just skyrocketing. And then I've got my arrows just raining on them all.
Hello?
Hey, Brad. Are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay. Guess you got really quiet.
Buying.
Hey, John, you got some horsies out there doing nothing.
I'm waiting. They're waiting.
They're waiting.
They're waiting until the chariots pass through.
I'm fine to play in Terraria, but only in the morning. I don't want to play it today.
Tonight?
I'll play it tomorrow morning. Just not tonight.
I can't play it very long tomorrow morning unless we set a time to get up.
Why?
I have track. Oh, I gotta leave at 11.
Yeah, then you can just play after too.
Stop your arrows. Select all your archers and press halt. What'd you just do?
I paused the battle.
You can't pause.
Yeah. Alright.
Just select them all and press halt. I just don't want you to shoot the chariots.
Okay.
Alright, watch these chariots just run through their backside.
I don't see anything happening.
It's because they got stuck on other horses.
I think I'm gonna make my guys fly on their javelin then, unless you're gonna run through their javelin then.
Yeah, they're running straight through. It's just they got stuck on the horses.
That's funny. That's funny. Charge them. Charge your chariots against their javelin men. And then send your horsies in. You still have two chariots stuck in there.
I know. There's actually like four in there.
I mean, like, it says their banner of them.
Alright, they're almost out.
They ran away
then,
from our
horses! Shit. The chariots got stuck in there, like, wavered. There's only one man left in this chariot unit. he routed. So did the other one. It's okay. Melee cavalry, ready. You can move some pikemen around from the backside if you need to.
I don't need them.
Alright, I think we're gonna win.
You think,
Brad,
you think?
This is like the fourth battle, or like the third. Is it the third or the fourth battle that we've won against like incredible odds?
Third.
Like good as our odds? Like, or bad as our odds?
Not in that one battle.
That one battle, like, where they killed it off?
Yeah.
Just in the cliff?
I accidentally continued.
It's alright. I'll just run them all down.
I don't see him. Oh. Charge, men, charge!
My light horses are running down their heavy horses.
And they're murdering them. Oh, that's just. I would be so scared if I was one of those guys. That would just be so scary. Just see a horde of men. on horses. My general is hunting down their nobles. They're shattered.
All right, my men are out of stuff to do.
So how do I...
I won't end until they're all dead or off the field. Okay. There's still a couple people that are running away that I'm chasing after now. Okay, should be over pretty soon. All right, any time now?
Where are my camels?
They all ran away.
No!
I'm gonna kill all their captives!
Good job with the cavalry, John. Except for that one chariot unit, you piece of crap.
What?
You ruined it! You ruined it!
Sorry.
That cost $1,300, John. $1,300.
But it helped us secure the victory. Yeah. He's playing as Egypt. There we go. Decisive victory.
Yeah, that's right.
But look at those chariot kills.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, wow.
I don't think you actually lost the whole unit either.
No, it's still there. Yeah. 342, 222, 133. And then
That's not good as my one elephant unit.
Oh my god.
Their elephant unit was trash and got 12 kills.
My elephant, you know, that one game we played had like 450 kills in like 2 minutes.
Their general's still alive. Kill the captains! I'm chasing you now, boy. You better run now, boy.
All right, now we have to go through and end your turn, and then the game will save.
Okay.
Try not to fight any battles, please.
I'm sorry, but I have to.
No!
Just not go into the battle.
Did we win our last game?
Defenders of the Nile.
Of Awesome Knots?
Yeah, did we win our last game? Or
Yeah, we won, lost one.
We won because I was Vinny.
I remember, yeah.
But then I had to leave.
100% of my forces will be here. 100%. Please don't run. Please don't run. Oh!
Wait, this girl is so ugly.
The one that you've been texting?
Taylor Brown. No, Taylor Brown.
I don't remember those.
You know who, okay, you don't know that kid. You know Briar Spears' brother?
Yeah.
He's like kind of looked douchey. He looked douchey just like his brother, and he had like a fish tattoo on his leg.
He had a fish tattoo.
Yeah, koi fish. But anyways, so he dated this one girl, Taylor Brown, and like she has like a brother. And like they like feature on like Twitter's like hottest twins or something.
Really?
Like hottest brother and sister or something. And she's like not even that hot. And neither is her brother.
What a misleading name. I'm so close to being able to kill this guy. I'm so close, Brad John. So close. Alright, now I'm just gonna save up my money and I'm gonna end my turn. Oh, just kidding, I gotta give skills out.
Yeah, Brad, Slew Suits makes so much money.
It's ridiculous how much money you make.
How much are you making? What are you making?
Right now, it's like turn 11 or 12 ish. Or we might be close to 15.
No selling slaves?
I'm selling slaves in one area. But this is like my consistent. Without selling slaves, I make about 10,000, and with selling slaves, I make about 13,000 per turn.
City states, bro.
John's basically been funding my military campaigns.
Like I have like 60k in the bank right now.
He just gives me 4,800 every few turns.
Like, it took me to, like, turn 100 with Realm in our one game, John, to, like, get, like, 20,000 per turn.
Mm-hmm. What did you make?
Mac and cheese,
real cheese. We have mac and cheese? Okay. How is it? Can I get a bite? I want a taste.
John.
No. Finish your guys' turn.
I'm declaring war now.
On who?
The people below me.
It's not bad. Oh god.
Ambush!
Just don't pull me in, I'm not ready.
I didn't pull you in, don't worry.
Oh, nice. Nice! Oh!
Don't get on my border unless you want to get wrecked!
Get dealt with.
Oh my lord, you lost all your units in one attack. Oh my lord.
Take the city.
Take it? Alright, if you say so.
Push the other army up too.
Yes. Circle.
Brad, what sounds are you making?
Actually, can I?
Good lord, my win percentage is terrible.
With what?
Just in general.
Why?
My all-time win percentage. And awesome odds.
How bad is it?
37.5%.
It's because you rage quit all the time.
No, it's because I used to play by myself a lot.
That can't be your excuse for everything. Because you've used... I don't know.
That's like the first time I've used it.
Aren't you still tier, like, League 5?
I'm League 4.
Gets League
like
3.
Everyone else around me has like 41%, 48%, 46%, 60%. This guy has 37. 44, 47%, 42, 37%.
Well, that's season based.
Is the win percentage season based?
No. Yeah. The win percentage is like your overall.
My stats. Games played, 219. Wins, 97. Oh.
Oh? Is that what you said?
That percentage isn't right. I think I like my percentage is like 40 something. Like it's actually like not 40%. It's like
John.
What?
You know what I mean?
Today has been a great day.
Why has today been a great day?
I'm just murking. Okay, yeah, but if these guys come and attack me, I'm screwed. Both of them. Mm-hmm. And then they have a whole. Okay, they have three full stack armies, John. They have three. I need your help.
Okay.
Now.
I wasn't ready for this.
I said I was going to attack and said okay. You said okay.
Looking at my like top characters, John. Mm-hmm. Like I had positive like win loss ratios of them. I just play other characters and like lose.
Alright, and then the game should have saved. And let's go do some awesome
like,
knots.
Stats.